Alright, so let's go save these girls. Find out where he's running to. I really don't care. This would be it. What the freaking hell? I don't get it. Where is... Maybe downstairs. I don't know. What is going... Hold on. Where are the girls? Working girls. I need to go to three of the most dangerous places and kick some bandits' ass. Bandits are harassing the girls working on the streets near Harry Bear. Only a bastard would help the women in need. I need to go to three of the most dangerous places at night. That should help. Let's see what's up here. Is it still too early? I thought it was nighttime. Whatever, I'll go talk to Kolkstein first. New location? I've never been here? I guess not. Ida, who's this?
Are there bifish? Who knows how the plague spreads?
Okay.
This accursed disease will kill us all.
You know you're not allowed dogs here. Should. Okay. Just they don't care I killed their dog. I just killed their dog. They didn't care. Whatever. It's not my dog. It was just a stray that was just walking here. Thought he owned the place. Dried nuts. Alright. That's interesting. I just freaking killed a dog. Alright, whatever. Any dogs are no good. Dogs suck. Sugar dog. Okay. City commander. Still nothing going on. What the hell? I thought they were coming out here at night. Shani! Shani's house. I didn't even know she was here.
What's he want? Say something.
I'm here to see Shani.
She's busy cleaning and doesn't have time for vagabonds.
I have an appointment.
Didn't your mother teach you better manners? She'd not forgive
herself
for
hear
raising
about
such
using
a Kirirasa? Monster.
But...
She just kicked me out! What the hell? Bitch. Fine. Guess I can't talk to her yet. She just kicked me out! There's another dog. I guess I could attack only at night. Oh. Fuck. Alright, Kolkstein, you got some explaining to do. What do you know about Behringer? Back downstairs, I see.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
I heard Witcher Berengar was working for you.
I hoped you wouldn't discover that.
Well,
care
I did.
To elaborate?
I hired him to investigate the Swamp Tower. I didn't want to scare you, but I still have designs on that structure.
Hmm. You hired him and he disappeared. Didn't you find that odd?
It's why I want you to solve the riddle. Maybe you can also discover what befell Berengar.
Hmm. What do you think happened?
My competitors for that knowledge might have disposed of Berengar. He left this book with me. You might find it useful.
Oh, thank you. All right.
See you.
I checked the swamp dell is about Balinger.
Albedo!
Any question, Kogstein? I thought
the
he did.
Solution.
About the tower.
Yes?
Where can I find information on the tower?
Books are the most reliable...
Anything else?
Listen to the swamp dwellers, too. Folk knowledge, myths, and legends are useful. Though oral histories can become distorted.
All right, I'll do that.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
Let's talk about Salamandra. I think you're in league with them.
What, oh, shoot. Me? Why?
That's what I'd like to know.
What is it you're after?
I don't have anything.
Something I don't have evidence for yet.
Do I have evidence? Hold on.
Let's talk. Evidence. It's suspicious that people you hire are chased by Salamandra.
I don't know who pursued Berengar, but I had nothing to do with it.
You didn't try trapping him to hand him to Azar Javed?
If I worked for Salamandra, I would
never
let
myself be linked
to Berengar.
I like how I get right into it and just tell him exactly.
You offend my intelligence. Go away.
All right.
I believe you. I don't know enough to decide. Let's drop the subject for now.
Right. We can't waste time. When you find that criminal, I'll gladly help. But now, back to work.
Okay. Well, it's not Kalkstein. I already knew that. I mean, I don't know why I bothered to, I just wanted to change the quest line. But, well, whatever. Alright, so... So far, it's not Kalkstein. I got four suspects. Who could it be? Who is it that... Whoa, what's this? This is it. That's clearly problems.
Get lost, buddy.
Leave that lady be.
Feel sorry for a whore.
Before you go, apologize for your bad manners.
You lost it, old man. Beat it before I cut you.
When you've apologized, go see Captain Vincent. Tell him you're a criminal and a louse.
Draw your sword, Drifter. I never killed defenseless people.
Lost your chance.
At him! Die, Shadina!
Stupid spell was in the opening. Fuck. Got you. Damn! Chopped his head off. Gonna behead him.
I'll kill you!
Got him. Oh, look, even the dwarf is helping. That's nice. Got him. Yeah, thank you, dwarf. Thank you, dwarf friends. Awesome. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these brooches. Whatever. I'll take them all. Just give it to somebody or something. Alright. So now let's go to the other one. First, let's eat something. Oh, there they are. Yeah, they're causing problems already. Hold on. Let me eat something. What do I have to eat? Strawberries. Cheese. Lots of cheese. Well, this is gonna take a while. I'll drink that. Alright, cool. Well, let's save and then we'll go right into the battle right there. I see him. I can see him right again, right over by the bridge. Or the stairs, whatever. Come on. I see you. I see you guys. Problems.
Shove off.
I have business.
Shove off or I'll kill you like a dog.
Try your luck.
Grab him.
Fuck you.
Die, shit eater!
Well, come on, attack, will you? What the hell are you doing? Yeah, it's my friend. Oh, you're a big guy, huh? Whew, got him. All right. Thank you for the watermelon. Aw, doggy. Come back here, dog.
Screw co-op existence.
That was easy. How many dogs do I have? I don't want to kill them all. What's next? All right, let's go. Let's finish this. There they are. How many are there? It's only two. There's only two for each guy. Alright, I don't know what the hell. But I got a feeling there might be more once I'm done with this. We'll see. Where are the guards? Are they like guards and not even gonna help? We'll see. Don't put the sword away, you're gonna fight him.
You there, shove off.
Assault is impolite.
Leave while you can.
This woman is with me.
So you die.
No, so you die. Damn, he took him.
You're dead.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God, get up. Holy shit, he knocked me out. He was about to do his killer move. You have the piece of chicken. That was gonna almost be bad. That was close. That was almost bad. Almost got killed. Ate some chicken.
St. Labiota's Hospital, for victims of the Catriona Plague. Only two stages after this. Old Vizima and Hell.
Damn,
I'm gloomy.
Wow. Okay. Alright then. Forget it. Where is she? Oh, Bartha. That's who I'm going to talk to, I think. Let me see. Make sure. Gonna finish this quest. Yep. Let's go get ourselves some payment. Nice payment. These two are gonna die soon. I got a feeling they will. Eager Thighs Brothel. Eager Thighs Brothel. That's what it's called. Wow. Okay. Who am I talking to? There she is. No, that's not her. It's Carmen, wasn't it? There he is.
Thanks for helping. They leave us alone now.
Good.
You're on your own?
You mad? Some local boys take care of us. They just couldn't handle those freaks.
I see.
What's it to be? 200 orans? Unless you'd rather collect another way.
I'm no materialist.
I'm no materialist.
The good book says no service goes unrewarded. I'll make it known around town and amongst the working girls. We whores know how to show gratitude.
That's nice.
You're quite unique, but there's no shortage of frauds who'd pretend they're you. Let's agree, you'll bring the girls flowers if there's any doubt.
That's how they'll know who I am?
For certain. I've never heard of a patron who gave flowers to a whore.
Oh, come on, man. Really?
All right. See ya.
I should have just took the gold. Now I gotta give them flowers. Carmen's friend will show their gratitude, charging a symbolic... Son of a beach. Well, might as well meditate here.
Nice.
I have to get flowers for these whores? Come on. Alright, let's see. I'm not gonna do that. Grants the jewel twice daily. Endurance regeneration. I think I need that. I don't know. Incineration. I'm not barely using that. I'll use. Oh, I already did that. Incineration. Pain. Alright, that has a help. I want the disarmament. That's a good one. Dexterity, I barely used. Resistant to blinding, incineration resistant. That's not bad. That's not good. Unlocks power-ups during fist fights. Wow. Immunity to pain works only when Geralt is intoxicated. Interesting. I actually want that. Damn it. I don't know what else to go with this. Can't unlock anything else. I guess I could do that. I'll go with that. Do some bleeding too. Alright, we'll do that. We'll stay till midnight. No big deal.